And we're back. Linda said Cameron came running right over, so that was good news. And what did he just now eat?
So he had some cut up meat in his bucket, which was some turkey breast, chicken thighs, and some pork, which there was about half, there was about twice as much as what is in here now. So he ate half of that, and then this is the nub of the big turkey drum that he likes to have. So the drum itself was like, I don't know, he's like gargantuan turkeys, but where we get them, I don't know. But
yeah, so all that.
It must be those wild turkeys. So he ate all that, so that was good. Because I've been watching his posts all week, and he's been not eating at all, but he made my job easy.
The vet was talking about some kind of different medication for him this morning that I think would make him less nauseous, so maybe getting that helped him feel better about eating this afternoon.
Yeah, I think they were going to put him on a regular dose of famotidine.
Do you know if he got it this morning?
I don't. I didn't look at the chart. But I didn't see the sheet for the new med, so I don't know when it started. Mm. But he got his mirtazapine just now, which is an appetite stimulant.
Great.
That's
GoPro, stop recording.
Don't you love technology?
I do.
I love voice.
Except I have to be now really careful whenever I have it in my...
What'd you say?
Yeah, in the immediate proximity, because I'm not sure what it's going to do.
Gotcha. I know.
Hey, be nice.
Yeah. After playing your car, like, suddenly it'll start taking over, and, like, the music stops, and like, something else is happening, and I'm like, wait, stop. Yes.
Did he have a thing with
famotidine? He didn't have famotidine. He had his mirtazapine in there.
Yes.
Yeah,
he ate
we were
great.
Just talking about whether or not it was in there. Started, yeah. I didn't see a med sheet yet, so.
Well, she verbally told me.
Or maybe it was in.
Yeah, he's supposed to have it twice. There was a little container on top of the meds thing. I'll go look.
Maybe by then he'll be hungry again.
Oh, he took more Tazby. But at least he took his, how'd he do?
I mean, yeah, this is what's left of his bucket.
He took Serenia this morning, and that was really interesting. Oh.
What's left of his bucket, so it's not too much.
Yeah.
He's great.
Okay. All right, I'll take a look. If he takes it, he does it. Just the start of it.
Yeah.
Okay. Amanda says I could polish that off, just saying.
She's looking at the fresh
don't
meat.
Don't want to carry that
like,
all the way back
this
to the
new girl, but I'm gonna put my ears back at her and give her the death stare. Who's that new girl?
Hi.
All right.
Hey.
Be nice. You already put a little scab by his eye. That's enough.
Yeah. Clever enough. You be nice to him. There is Arthur.
Nice work. I know. To the camera, you guys. If you could feed them near the camera, that would be great.
You want these meatballs? Woohoo! Andre. Either one. Who comes over here? You want the meatballs?
Just getting it slobbery.
He's like. Can we see his drool?
I don't know.
Come here, you. Come on.
GoPro, stop recording.
All right.
You got it so nasty. There's drool and fur, sand.
Andre, come on, bud. Andre, come on.
Oh, give me a. Oh, no. Thank you for donating.
Come on, guys. Come on. Arthur, come on. Come on. What, you want to be with your sister?
Want to be?
She's just trying to.
She's just going to take your food away and smack you in the face.
Oh, come on now. Come on. Who's going to eat? You going to eat?
What is that with throwing it back out with your
what
tongue?
What is that? That's a good point. All right, here we go. Somebody's eating. Here we go. Good. Good. Oh, those are frozen. What is this? Spoonlegs? Wait on. Come on. Keep eating.
Here. You're doing good, buddy. Doing so good. Uh-oh. Nope, you dropped that one. It's okay. We'll get it. We'll get it. Good boy.
You like your new pools? You're so pretty. He's so busy marking everything. Find my brother.
Yep. Find my brother.
GoPro, stop recording.
Lost without him.
Tony, thank you for donating. Oh, there's Zabu. Whoever just donated privately, thank you very much. Hot, they just plopped down on her. You get in the pool, Zabu. I'll follow you there.
Sure you want to eat? I'm sure you want to eat. I'm sure. Hi. Can you move over just a little bit? Come on. Come on, my love. Come on.
on, Muff. Come on. Andre. Come on, Muff. Come on. What are you... Oh, what are you watching? Duchess. Duchess.
Pretty girl next door.
Pretty girls want...
Who's getting on the hammock? Oh, my gosh.
Big Hank, right?
Is she going to have Big Hank? Come on, Duchess. Oh, come on, baby boy. Yeah. Oh, okay. Come on. Come on. Come on, you sure you don't want it? No. That's a good boy. That's my pretty. Yeah. Okay, that was a no-go. How about turkey? Come on. No? You like the turkey breast. Here's a big piece.
Mmm, yummy.
Come on.
Talk to the tail.
Andre. Andre. What am I gonna do with you, my love?
Michelle, thank you for the donation. Tiger. Saw him snoozing in his den.
Hi. Supper has arrived.
I know, it's hot. It's very hot. Hoover Tiger was rescued from a circus in Peru, and when Peru banned circuses that use wild animals, it was, I'm thinking, about a year or so before they were able to track down the circus that had Hoover, and when the ban went into effect, the circus had 12 tigers, but by the time the authorities were able to catch up to the circus, because it had gone underground, they had all of the cats were dead or missing except for Hoover. So he was very fortunate to get out of Peru alive, and he will live with us for the rest of his life. He's always been a really fussy eater since he arrived, even when he was down there during the, I think it was 18 months to get his paperwork in order to bring him into the U.S. He was a fussy eater there. He's been a fussy eater here. So he's on the twice a meal plan to try and get enough food into him. I hear food coming. I know the sound of that bucket.
Hi.
Success?
Success? Okay.
Good.
Anything that works, right?
And he took one meatball, and I was like, "Oh, you really liked that. You want more ground beef?" And then he like showed me his teeth, and I was like, "Whatever." At least he took the one.
Good.
So, yep, we're good.
Good. All right, handsome. Your turn now. Come on, baby boy. Wake up.
Tina, thank you for the donation.
Come on. Come on, you gotta sit up. I want to feed you upside down. Come on. Can you sit up? Sit up. Sit up.
Not up.
You sit up. Come on now.
She choked on that. Linda knows what to do.
Yeah, right. Can you talk? Are you okay?
Are you okay? Worth getting your lazy butt up.
It really would be. It would be a lot easier. But that's okay. Whatever.
Good.
How can mine kind of be dulled boiled?
Come out? Come on. It's like just at the far edge of my stick. It's just the absolute spot. Come on, Hoover, come on. Come on.
What's the matter? Come on now.
That's such a bad angle. The lighting is just horrible. I'm going to go around to the other side to see if we can get any better of view.
Come on.
just gonna try Zeus and see if maybe Hoover wants to eat after that. Let's see if Zeus is even awake. Which end of the tiger do I have here? Is it the business end? Looks like it's the business end. Hi. Hey, handsome. This is Zeus. If you're new here, he has only one eye. He came from a place that bred cubs to be used as photo props, pay-to-play props. And they were all really inbred and had a lot of genetic issues and horrible, horrible looking eyes. His limbs had luxated, and the vet was able to treat it for 4 years with eye drops. We had to give the eye drops 3 times a day and then 2 times a day, but I don't know, maybe a year or so ago, the lens ruptured, so the eye had to be removed. So the one he's laying on, his right eye, is the one that's gone. And he hardly has any vision at all in the left eye. But he gets around fairly well. His arthritis holds him up worse than anything. Yeah, good luck with this.
Hi, Doody! Hi! We time to wake up?
Space between these cages.
I know. Yeah. Come on, you want to eat something? Come on. It's dinner time. Come on. I know. If I drop it here, you're going to eat it. Come on. No. Smoothie. Come on. Open those lips.
Sun hasn't gone down yet, has
it? It's gonna be a long night for you.
It's like, it's not time yet. It's not time yet. It's too sunny out there. Huh? Maybe I can go try Seth.
Seth?
And clean up a little bit. You know, I gotta go Seth, eat.
Seth get a meal or just a pill?
Just his meds. Andre to eat. Lately I've been having to like pretty much go clean up and then come back for him because he likes,
you know, he likes it when he likes
it. He likes it when he likes it. That's it. And that's how it is. Big guy sets the schedule, so it's okay.
So I'm glad you are so patient. I'm so generous with your time.
You're welcome. Just want him to eat. Want him to be happy. Want me. Just need a little time to wake up, huh? Okay. We'll come back, okay, baby boy? Alright. Maybe Silver will eat the rest of his dinner too. It's hot today.
It was hot.
It always affects their appetite too, so.
I'll meet you at Seth. Is that where you're headed? I really love our keepers because they are so patient with these cats, and it's going to mean a long time for her to have to wait for the sun to completely go down and the weather to start cool so that she can actually get these guys to eat a little bit better. Roaring. There's Priya up on her platform. Priya! Priya Tiger! I'm too far away to chase, huh?
Yep.
And it's hot. She's fascinated by the bike. Her and Natalia both. And Seth. He loves it. Tanya this morning. Tanya is one of our camera operators from Texas. She was here for a tour, and so I got to chat with her a little bit about the cats, and she said it was really interesting to be able to see it in person, because when you operate the cameras and a cat walks off screen, it's hard to imagine what that looks like. And so it was nice for her to be able to see, oh, when he goes off here, that's where he's going.
Next!
You know, I forgot to put the windsock on. I bet this wind sound is awful. Maybe to get the plate from Tut. Yeah, there she is. And I'm in the wrong spot. She's gonna feed Seth down by the fire, I guess. Although, I don't know how she gets you from there. Maybe she goes down the catwalk.
because it's like, he's like a real tiger coming out of the jungle. You know, it's like, oh my god, that's what he's supposed to look like. But you really don't see him until he's right here.
Yeah.
You know? Where are you coming? Coming? No. Come on! I do see you back there. Come on! Come on!
What are we doing over here?
What are we doing over here? Dad! Come on, Newt! Ah! Come on! Here
he comes. I still don't see him. He's gonna make me jump. I just know it. Where are you? Oh, there's a sneaky tiger.
Oh. Come on.
I see him with my eyes. I can't see him with the camera.
Come on now.
You guys see him?
Ta-da! Hello.
Yes, who's the chubby tiger?
Hello.
It was worth it.
It was.
Yeah.
Good boy.
I know. Oh, big stretching. Big stretching.
Wow. Sleeping on the riverbank is hard work, right? Whew. All right, everybody. I'm going to call it a night. Thank you, Seth. Thank you, Linda.